Okay, gang. Now we're going to go check out underneath the bridge, see what it's all about. So, this ought to be interesting. Here we go. That's a pretty steep drop-off right here. Now, question is, can I get down without, in my hiking boots, without busting my butt? Bust my butt, that's probably... get me some good hits. Oh, I'm making it. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, some of those trellises, or whatever the supporting beams, yeah, they don't look too good. I guess that's why it's closed now. Maybe I answered my own question. So we're just checking out a little Columbia gym that I didn't know about, and so this is pretty cool. So here we are at the bottom. An old tree fell against it. All the nice graffiti, of course. Old bridge without graffiti. I mean, it's just like peanut butter without jelly. All right. Getting down to the river. Oh, that's pretty neat. Really surprises me that they let this still live. And here we go. Duck River. Bluff. Apparently all blocked off there. Maybe that's beaver work. Maybe not. I don't know. Water looks pretty. That looks to be a bridge down there. I'm not sure. Maybe that's the new one. So. Well, there you have it. Again, if you want to see more adventures, come on Izzy's Adventures YouTube. Just look for my page, like it, check it out. All right, see ya.